Hi, Mr. Gage, talking to you from inside my home during the great pandemic of 2020. What a way to go out, your senior year. Well, I guess it could be worse, although I can't think of too many ways it could be worse. But anyways, happy graduation. I wish you the best of luck in the future. Come back and visit us.
Hey seniors, Miss Wendell here. Class of 2020, I am so proud of you guys. I'm sorry that you don't get to enjoy the last couple months of your senior year together as a group. Make sure you're calling each other and FaceTiming so you can enjoy it a little bit together because it's a really special moment. Be proud of yourselves. You guys have worked so hard these last 4 years to get to where you are. I can't wait to hear all the stories of where you're gonna go after high school because I know you're gonna be great. I miss you guys. I wish we were there celebrating with you, but just know we're so proud. Thank you for making my first 2 years at West special and memorable. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Hello, seniors. When I think about you guys, I think back to September 6, 2016, your very first day of high school. Mrs. Dickey and I were standing in front of you in the new gym during your link crew assembly. And I remember looking out and thinking, wow, the class of 2020, you guys are so lucky. All the great puns you can play on during homecoming on your graduating year. Little did I know at that point, but as a collective group, all the impressions you would leave in the West High community through 4 years. So now, as you venture out in your own individual ways, please continue to leave positive impressions on the people you meet. Congratulations on a job well done.
Class of 2020, always remember that you are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, smarter than you think, and loved more than you will ever know. I wish you the best of luck in your futures. I care deeply about each and every one of you. Best of luck, Mrs. Dickey.
Hi, seniors. I always remember your first homecoming pep assembly and the posters that said, 2020, we have the perfect vision. And I thought, what a cool year to be able to graduate. These past 4 years have really flown by, and I've seen remarkable growth in you. You've had to persevere through a number of things, including new teachers, new coaches, new advisors, and even a new administration. In the end, I think you're better for it, as we've seen improvement in our teams, in our activities, and our school report card. These past 2 months have been crazy, and it's nothing that any of us could have expected, but you've made it, and you're going to be able to tell your children and grandchildren about it. If there's one thing that I've hoped you've learned these past 4 years, is that with a goal in mind, you can persevere through anything. And with that, I just want to wish you nothing but the best for the future. Take care and good luck. And always remember, West is best. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Hello, class of 2020. This is Mrs. Millen. Some of you may know me as Polka. I'm your retired class advisor. Some of you got to know me during your freshman and sophomore school year. I have so many fond memories with some of you. In particular, many of you had helped clean up at Lambeau to raise money for your classes, and there were some wonderful kids that participated in that, and a lot of smiles and laughs and fun were had. In particular, some of us got to go stand on the 50-yard line at Lambeau Field, which not everybody gets to do. So that was a memory that I will never forget. I hope all of you are doing really well, and I'm sorry that this is the way your senior year is ending, but I'm really hoping that we are all able to get together this summer and celebrate a wonderful class and continue to make some awesome memories. Stay safe, stay smart, and I congratulate you, class of 2020.
Hi guys, it's Mrs. Winslow. I have a little message for you. Dear class of 2020, senior year is a special time. This was your year, and when it began, we had no way of knowing that a microscopic enemy would hijack it. This is a historic moment you're living through, and by doing your part and staying home, you're helping your community heal. I know you're missing out on many lasts, your last band or choir concert, your last musical, your last athletic season, and probably commencement. We will always look to you as the class who faced a huge challenge right as you were entering the adult world and came out better for it. I love and miss you all. Class of 2020, a smart person once said The good about science is that it's true whether you believe it or not. So keep trusting science, keep fighting the good fight, and always stay hopeful. And don't forget, keep washing your hands. Take care of yourself, and I hope to see you guys soon.
Hello, class of 2020. Mrs. Cherik here. First of all, I just want to congratulate you on all your hard work that you've done these last 4 years, and also being flexible given the situation that we're under. You will be a class that will definitely be remembered. I think that you will always remember the year that you graduated and the situation that we've gone through. I wish you all the best of luck in the future. Remember, hard work does pay off in the end. And I will definitely remember situations where some of you, you know who I'm talking about, making s'mores in my chemistry classroom with a Bunsen burner. So many great memories with your class that I'll remember for the rest of my life. And I hope that you guys do too. Remember that you can't fake the funk, and go Pack go. Congratulations. Best of luck to your future endeavors.
Hey Wildcats, this is Heather from Student Services. Congratulations on graduating. I'm here outside of your alma mater, 2020, Green Bay West High School. And I want to share with you a couple words from Dr. Seuss. And will you succeed? Yes, you will indeed. 98.75% guaranteed. Kid, you'll move mountains. Hey kids, keep moving mountains.
Hey class 2020, Mrs. Vandewall here. And as I used to close out the class for the week, I always used to wish you know, stay out of trouble, or at least enjoy the rest of your life. Good luck and go Wildcat.
Congratulations on your graduation, class of 2020. You are now officially senior skip day champions.
Hi seniors, it's Mrs. Rivera. Best of luck and congratulations. Go Wildcats!
To all my seniors out there, congratulations. You made it through this crazy year. I put on my best Phi Ed jumpsuit, and I'm gonna leave you with this TikTok video.
I get a crunk, I get it wide, I get the party lit outside.
Left hand first, huh? Put your right hand on top. Now, mop, yeah, mop. Left hand first, now put your right hand on top. Now, mop.
Hey, class of 2020, a big shout out from Merkel. I wish you all the success in the world. May all your dreams come true. And I found a quote for you. Always remember you are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, smarter than you think, and twice as beautiful as you've ever imagined. All right, guys, go forth and change the world. Peace. Merkel out.
Congratulations, seniors. We are so proud of you and all your hard work.
We really enjoyed working with you during this part of your journey, and we wish you all the best as you start on new adventures.
Once again, congratulations from all of us at PACE.
Hey there, West High School class of 2020 graduates. Congratulations, you did it, you graduated. All of your hard work is paying off and you're gonna have that long-awaited diploma. I know that it doesn't probably feel like it. I know that the feelings are very different than what you expected as you're missing all of those big senior moments that you were planning on having. Your last band concert, your last orchestra or choir concert, your last musical on stage, your best spring sports season, any and all of those things. I'm so sorry you're missing out on them. I can't imagine what that feels like. If I could give all of those things to you, I would. But I will say you are learning incredible life lessons through all of this at the same time as us adults. And I have to say, I'm impressed with the fact that kids are learning and handling this better than some adults. So be proud of yourself for that. You're going to do great things, West High School, and I can't wait to see what they are. And I hope that someday I get to see you again and hear about what all of those things are. I wish you nothing but the best in your future.
Hello, West High Class of 2020. This is Mrs. Marsh. You might have had me for math class a time or two. I want to congratulate you on your graduation from West High and let you know that I am proud of you and all of your accomplishments. I wish you the best of luck in your future endeavors, and I want you to encourage you to keep working hard to reach your goals. Congratulations.
Hey, West Seniors, it's Mrs. Schultz. I am so excited for you to get out in this world and be. Seniors, I know you have so many wonderful gifts and talents to share with the world. So as soon as the door opens, I want you to get out there and do some amazing things. I know you'll make a great impact on this earth, and I am so excited to see what you're going to do, and I can't wait to hear about it. Congratulations.
Hi there. This is Michelle from the kitchen. If you came in 8 in the last 4 years, you will definitely know who I am. I will miss all of you because you were the reason I got out of bed in the morning. Let me tell you, this end of the year has been tough on us all, and I am so proud that you have graduated, and I hope that if you ever come back to visit, that you stop in the kitchen and at least come and say hi to me, and you know the ones that know that I would love to get a good hug from you all. So best of luck in the future. Love and miss you all.
Congratulations, class of 2020. This is Ms. Brown from Student Services. There's a big world out there. Go explore it, be open to new experiences, and have fun doing it. Congratulations.
Hey, class of 2020. I want to thank you for inspiring me and challenging me and giving me hope through all of this crazy, crazy year, and I wish you only the best. Whatever that is, do that. Are we ready?
Look at the camera, yep.
Okay. Two.
The
class
of
2020
from
the
West
admin
team.
We gotta go faster. It's
but like, you're the one going slow.
Exactly. Sounds like Max Headroom from freaking like 1980. Dude,
but you're the one pausing more than I'm going right after. Dexter's hit me up right after Dexter. I'm going. I'm not pausing. You're the one pausing.
I'm not pausing.
You're totally pausing. Okay. All right.
Okay. You pausing.
I disagree. Let's keep going. See what happens.
Okay. Two.
Do that again. I'm coughing.
Eight,
okay. All right. All right. One more time, and let's go super fast. Okay. Super fast, Micah.
Like, all right, super fast.
Okay. Two.
Hold on. I was gonna say something.
All right, you ready? Loose, limbered up.
Got it.
All right.
Okay. And take whatever.
Two.
The
class
of
2020
from
the.
You waited like a half hour on the show.
That was me. I'm sorry. Sorry. My bad. That was me. Okay. All right, let's go.
Hold on. I gotta lubricate. Cherry chapstick is the best lubrication.
That's totally going into the doubt.
Okay. Okay. And by the way, it was strawberry. God dog it.
All right. All right. Here we go. Take 45 to
the
class
of
2020
from
the
West
admin
team.
Best
of
luck
on
your
future
adventures
and
congratulations
on
graduating.
Go Wildcats!
Hey there, my West graduates. It is Miss Coppola. My senior picture. Talk about Jersey hair, huh? Anyway, really, really proud of all of you. In keeping up with our student services quotes to each of you, I think Drake came out with a good one. He said, live without pretending, love without depending, listen without defending, speak without offending. And then as Ms. Capole would say, you got this, guys. You're going to be great. Go out there and make a difference. Be the best you can and know that we're always here for you.
Hi, seniors. Mrs. K here, social worker from Student Services. Just wanting to wish you congratulations. Certainly not what you hoped and dreamed, but still very well deserved. Congratulations, class of 2020. No matter where you go, go with all your heart.
Hey, seniors, congrats. What a year. I'll tell you, in my 35-year career, I've never seen a year like this one. You guys got through. And the byproduct of that is you picked up a wonderful set of skills that nobody else has. And you're going to be very effective in utilizing them in the future. So here's to your future. Good luck and best wishes.
Hello, seniors. Mrs. Eitler here. I just want to say I'm really sorry about everything that you guys have gone through, but the perseverance that you've shown by making it this far and to graduating your way in this different society, you've done that. The teachers here miss you at West, but we are so proud of everything that you've done and accomplished through these last couple of months and all the changes that you're going through. Please, at any point in time, reach out for help. We are here for you. Your parents are there for you. Your principals are there for you. Your counselors, your social workers, everyone's here for you. Please just let us know what we can do to make this transition better for you. And like I said, we miss you and congratulations on making it.
Hey, seniors. I'm not really sure what to say to you beyond the obvious things like, well, you've very nearly successfully completed your high school career. That I'm proud of you for doing that, that it was a wonderful experience for me because you were my very first group of ninth grade students that I got to see graduate, so that was really cool to see happen. Being able to see you over the past 4 years grow and evolve and change as people, you know, thinking about the differences between you being nervous and quiet when you were in ninth grade to which of you are much more vivacious and strong with your personalities. And it's really just been one of, you know, those things that I'm sure you've heard other teachers talk about with seeing how people can change and feeling like, you know, in some aspects were a really important part of your life, and just the dynamism and humor and feeling that goes into being a teacher of students, and, you know, the satisfaction that comes with it. You know, there's an important part of your life for you. It's something that, you know, is going to have a big impact on you going forward. The things that you've done so far are going to matter. You're still going to change. You're still going to grow, but you're a lot of the way there. And you should be proud of yourselves because, you know, I'm proud of you. And there's, you know, 90 some odd other people working at the building who are also proud of you. And your families, your friends, We're all proud of you. Good job. It was a real privilege to be able to work with you. Good luck. You'll all do well.
Hey, seniors, it's Miss Dahl. I just wanted to say thank you for being one of the best classes to be an advisor to, and congratulations to each and every one of you. I'm proud of you guys. I hope every dream that you have in the future comes true. Remember, this is not goodbye. This is see you later.